today? Excellent. I'm doing well. Make sure you are comfortable. You are going to be here for about 25 minutes or so. So just get comfortable and I will start preparing the examination for you. This is your annual eye exam, right? Going to be just assessing where your eyes are at to start off the exam. So this does require me to touch your face. Is that okay? Perfect. And I will need to just touch around your face throughout the exam. Is that also okay? Wonderful. So to get started, I'm just going to be using an eye chart. This is a Snellen chart. And I'm just going to have you read off a few numbers to me. I'm just going to move it around, different angles, different distances, and I'm just going to get a baseline of what your eyes are looking like right now. Okay? Okay. I'm just going to place this right in the center of your vision. And if you could just read line number 2. Read line number 4. Alright, and what about number 3? Excellent. I tricked you there. That's what I like to hear. So next, I'm going to bring it pretty close to your face, but I'm going to cover one of your eyes. So, I'm just going to cover this side up. Read line number 3 for me. Okay, excellent. What about number 4 for me? Okay, very good. And then the 5th line. 5th line. That's wonderful. Thank you. So, same exercise with the same eye. Except this time I'm going to hold the chart a little further back, okay? Let's see. Right about there, okay. Can you read line number 3 for me? Excellent work. I'll give that eye a moment to reset. And we're just going to cover this eye now. So same as before, kind of close up, and then we'll progressively move it back. So, could you read line 2, 3, and 4 for me? Any difficulty with any of the lines? Okay, yeah, sometimes the lighting in here can be a little difficult to work with, so appreciate your honesty. Thank you. So, we're going to move on from the Snellen chart, and I'm going to look at your pupils. So, I'm going to need to do a close-up evaluation. If you could, you just look right at the tip of my nose. Perfect. I'm going to be just looking into this eye really quickly. That's the reaction time of the light hitting your pupil. I'm just going to do a little bit of a quicker exam, so just kind of almost rapid fire looking in. Just keep looking off behind my shoulder. Great. Pupils are looking nice and healthy. The reaction time is wonderful. So, I will go back and look a little more closely later on at your pupils towards the later half of the exam. I'm gonna apply some eye drops, and that gives us a better viewpoint to work with your eyes. So, for now though, just gonna have you do a few tests following my pen light. So, this is a pretty dim light, nothing too bright. If at any point it bothers you, just let me know. But what I'll first have you do is just look right at the pen light. Right at the pen light. Yep, just right at the pen light. Perfect, okay. Just, I'm gonna watch your eyes. Just watch the light move, okay? I'm just gonna keep an eye. Make sure your speeds are correct. Make sure that you're following along at a good rate, at a good speed. Okay. Now I'm gonna go vertically. Same on this side, quick little flick. Okay. Very good. Eyes are reacting wonderfully. The reaction time is just what we're looking for. Now, I'm going to have you look at the pen light yet again and just focus your attention right on the center. Okay. And I'm going to watch your eyes as the light pulls back. I'm going to shine the light pretty close in your view frame, like so. And I want you to follow along to my instructions. So just have some good listening ears and also just pay attention, okay? All right. Can you look over here? Okay. Look over here. Light. steps to it, so I just want to make sure you're understanding it. So look at my nose. Okay, keep looking at the nose, even if it goes out of view. Just keep your eyes as best you can where my nose was or is. And then look at the light. Okay. And then look at my hands. Speed, dilation, all checks out. Very good. I'm going to be using an eyedropper at this time. And I'm just going to place an eyedrop in each eye. So, just be nice and still for me. This won't hurt. It might feel a little cool, so just stay still, and we're just gonna drop this in like so. Right, just wipe underneath your eye. Okay. Did I get everything? Okay, very good. This side now, just stay like so. Times. I'm just gonna pat underneath your eyes and make sure they're dry. Yep, so if you just want to blink really hard, like so, a couple times, that'll really help. I'm gonna change my glove. It did get a little moist. Are probably a little more focused. That's good. Any burning, any irritation? Excellent. That means everything's working accordingly. Pardon me, these dang gloves, they're kind of sticky in the summertime. Yeah. It's warm in these offices. Do the best that we can with that summertime stickiness. Anyways, as I was saying, now that your eyes are a little more relaxed, I'm gonna take a better peek at them. So, I'm just gonna dim one of my lights over here. Okay. And I'm just going to be looking into good. I'm just going to turn some lights back on. And I'm going to just check different lenses at this time. There's some colored lenses. Those are more for like transition lenses, blue light filters, nighttime driving. So we're just going to try a different array of lenses. Some of them are a little thicker than others. So just look over I bring it over here, what's your thoughts? Okay. Yeah. So it's a little blurred. Okay. Let's hold it up to your eye. Can you see through that okay? No. Okay. Let's try this side. Can you see through that side okay? No, not the best. That's fine. So it's way too high of a prescription, but what I'll have you do is I'm just gonna shine a light. Just let me know what you think of the visual. If you can see it well, if it's a little blurred. Okay. So all in all, this lens is a little too magnifying. Okay. Good to know. We're gonna try this lens now. Now this is tinted, as I mentioned. Some of them have some colors to them. It's just a yellow filter. So if you could just let me know what you think if I hold it up to this eye. Okay. Let's hold it up to this eye. Not bad. Okay. Glad that it doesn't look too bad. Let's try it on this side now. That's better. Okay. And then we'll try it on this side. If you could try to just look through it. Not too bad. Okay. I'm gonna hold it up and you just let me know what the light looks like. Not too bad. Getting a little closer to the magnification, but let me try this one now. This is a blue tint. This is more for nighttime driving when you get bright lights coming at your face. So just let me know what you think on this side. Mm-hmm. Okay, I know it's dark, but if you can get past the color, yeah, excellent. This eye. What are your thoughts? Yeah. Okay. Very good. I'm gonna hold it up to your eye and just let me know what you think. Okay. A little too strong. That's very possible. It could be a little too magnificent. Quick flick of the pen light, then. Too strong? Okay. That's fine. No worries. If you think those are too strong, I think this one's definitely going to be too strong, but I'm still going to test it out just to be sure. So, you tell me what you think of this one. Okay. A little magnifying. Totally understand. Yeah. It's pretty magnifying, I know, I know. Okay. Good to know. I will still hold it up to your eyes, though, just to double check it. So just on this eye. Much too magnifying. Okay. Okay. Now we know. Doesn't need to be that high. But otherwise, eyes look great. I have nothing to follow up with necessarily. I think that your prescription definitely needs to be upped a little bit, but that's okay. So I'm gonna write up your prescription and I will you'll send that off to the receptionist and they will help you pick out some frames. Now, I did put some eye drops in your eyes. So, did you bring sunglasses? Okay, yeah, you might want to wear those back when you're driving home, just to make sure that the sun's not too harsh in your eyes, but otherwise, you're good to go. I'm gonna write this up and print it off. I hope you have a great night. Thank you. I appreciate it.